Another jam-packed crowd is on hand for the fourth game. The Canadians jump into an early first period lead. Saint Laurent over to Davis. He shoots. He scores. Key figure in the playoffs for Montreal sets up Maurice Richard. A pass over to the Rocket. He shoots. He scores. When Dickie Moore intercepts Martin's pass out, the Canadians lead 3-0. Late in the first period, the Bruins score their first goal. Dumart, number 14, passes over to Craven. He's going in, he shoots, he scores! Jeffrey on, the Canadian star, scores the only goal of the second period. Watch him pick up that puck at center ice from Lakeville. He's down on the right side. Going in around the defense, he comes right in front. Turns around, shoots, and he scores! Milch from the clear in the penalty box. Richard scores his second goal of the game. Cutting in, the Rocket shoots and he scores. The great Milt Schmidt brings the huge Boston crowd to its feet with a beautiful goal. Levine out of the play. Schmidt shoots and he scores. Leading 5-2, the Canadians start to play it cozy, but that strategy backfires. Olmstead, Saint Laurent, and Harvey pass it back and forth to kill time. Creighton starting in for the Boston Bruins. He loses it. It's picked up by McIntyre. He's getting set. He shoots. He scores. His own zone. A pass out. It's grabbed by McCain. He shoots it into the open net. 6-3, Montreal leading. Henry is now back in goal for Boston. Canadians start out. Olmstead ahead to Elmer Locke. A pass on the wing to Richard. He picks it up. He's going in on goal. He shoots. He scores. Montreal wins 7-3.